This is Simon's Whispers. Tonight I'm eating Maltesers while I'm doing a bit of typing, getting some work done. Can't believe I've already almost finished a whole pack of Maltesers just in that time. Gonna have a drink as well. Orange and pineapple juice. So my mouth was getting really dry from all the honeycomb inside the Maltesers. Makes your tongue sting a little bit after a while. This is one of the big treat size bags, and I just noticed it says on there that it's a share bag, and it says with a family or friends, so I guess I'm sharing them with you, although I get to eat them all. Yeah, I don't know, I'm not really fat. Something I didn't realise as well, Maltesers are now fair trade. That's rather good actually. Always great to have fair trade products whenever you can. So, I don't always necessarily agree with it if, well, it depends really on each product. I know that sometimes things like wine, fair trade wine in Italy, I think it was. There was a case recently where the farmers were given so much money for each a certain amount of wine that they produced, and they overproduced it to make more money, and a huge amount was wasted and put into local rivers, which caused havoc with the environment because of the level of phosphates that ended up in the rivers, and it killed a lot of fish, and it caused a lot of a certain kind of algae to grow, I think it was. So it really damaged the environment. So there's a good and a bad side to fair trade, I guess. So, but fair trade when it comes to chocolate. I know that chocolate's produced in countries where get fair wages. A lot of the people that produce cocoa, they've never actually tasted chocolate, so fair trade in those places is a really positive thing. Same as with coffee as well, and a lot of different fruits that are grown outside of the European Union, where people do actually just get paid such a small amount that fair trade gives them the chance to actually live a proper life. So I'm really pleased that they're now fair trade. So yeah, this evening, so I hope that was relaxing.